Daniel.
Hey, PD. I need to ask you some questions.
Shh. Keep your voice down. He'll hear you.
Who will?
The one of many shapes. We don't speak his name.
The symbols on your door, what are they for?
Protection. They used to keep him at bay. But lately, he's been getting bolder. I can tell he's coming for me. It's only a matter of time.
Well, there's no one here but you and me.
He's always out there, watching, waiting.
I won't let him hurt you, if you work with me.
I can't. I'm sorry. He'll know.
How?
He's coming. He's coming!
Foggy.
need to get out.
I'm right on your tail.
Thank you.
a real deal. Why leave it here? What the hell are you, anyway? Time to get some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
Yes.
Single scene injected. Strain level decreased.
His claws match the cuts on the victims. This is definitely our man. Reinforced skull. Hydraulic joints. Victims never had a chance. Lucky me. The neural implants still functional. Mostly. God knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Something's not right. Just look at it. I don't have time for this. Victor! Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He